Welcome students, in this video we will continue the next part of our matrices chapter, that is matrix addition. So you all know the addition in mathematics. Similarly, we have to add here the matrices. So here we have to add the matrices. So to add the matrices, we require any two matrices. So I will consider the two matrices is equal to Aij of order m by n. Okay, there is a one matrix A such that Aij of order m by n. I will take another one matrix B, whose elements are Bij and the order is m by n. So now we have to add the A and B matrix. So how to add the A and B matrix? So we can add the A plus B matrix if it satisfies the one condition. That condition is order of the matrix A and order of matrix B must be same. If the order of matrix A is m by n, then order of matrix is m by n, then only we can add the two matrices. If the order of the any two matrices not similar, not same, then we can't add the A plus B. Okay, so how to add the A and B matrix? Already order is same, so we want to add the A plus B matrix. Then we have to add the elements of A matrix and elements of B matrix. How? With corresponding elements. We have to add the Aij to the Bij, elements of A to the elements of B, and order of this matrix is again m by n only. Similar to the A and B matrix only. Order does not alter after the matrix addition, and the elements of A plus B will be the addition of corresponding elements of A and B. Okay, with example we can explain. For example, I will take the one matrix A as 2 0 3 5. Okay, one matrix A of order 2 by 2, and I will take another matrix, that is B, as 1 3 6 7. This is the another one matrix of order again 2 by 2. Now you have to add A plus B. So tell me students, can we add the A and B matrix? Yes, we can add the A and B matrix because the order of A matrix is 2 by 2 and order of B matrix is 2 by 2. So order of A and B matrix are same. So if order is same, we can add the two matrices. So we can add the A plus B. How to add the A plus B? So we'll A plus B elements are the addition of corresponding elements of A and B. Corresponding elements means, see here, 2 is the first element of matrix A, and what about B? B, 1 is the first element of matrix B. We have to add these two. Understanding? So to add the A and B, we will add the first element to the first element, second element to the second element, the corresponding elements, the elements present in the same positions, 1 1 position, 1 1 position, 1 2 position, 1 2 position. Similarly, we have to add the A and B. So the first element is 2, A, and next B is, we have to adding plus 1, next 0 plus 3, next 3 plus 6, next 5 plus 7, and order of this matrix is again 2 by 2. Now tell me, what is the A plus B matrix? Please add these elements and write the matrix. So our matrix will be 3, 3, 0 plus 3 is again 3, 3 plus 6, 9, 7, 5 plus 7. What will get? 12. This is the our A plus B matrix. Like this, we can add the two matrices. For addition of matrices, the main condition is order must be same, and we have to add the corresponding elements of our given matrices. Okay. So similarly, can we write a minus b. So see here. Here we have studied a plus b, that is the addition of matrices. Here we require a minus b, that is difference of two matrices. So how can we subtract the two matrices? Again, in subtraction also the same condition. The order of a and b must be same. Okay? Order of a and b must be same. So see here, order is already same. Now we have to subtract. I will write the first matrix A. That is 2, 0, 3, 5. Next, minus sign. Here I am taking minus sign because we are subtracting. Next, B matrix. That is 1, 3, 6, 7. Okay. So here we are subtracting means we have to subtract the corresponding elements. We have to subtract the corresponding elements. So corresponding elements is 2, subtraction 1, 2 minus 1, and here next element 0 minus 3, and position must be same. We are subtracting these elements means the answer should be in same position only. Don't write here. Okay. Next 3 minus 6. Next 5 minus 7. This is our A minus B. So we will subtract the elements. 2 minus 1, 1. 0 minus 3, minus 3. 3 minus 6, minus 3. 5 minus 7, minus 2. Of order 2 by 2. And this is our A minus B. From this what we conclude? We can add the and subtract the two matrices if the order of the given two matrices must be same, and for addition we have to add the corresponding elements, and for subtraction or the difference we have to subtract the corresponding elements of A and B, and answer matrix will be, solution matrix will be of same order of A and B. What is the order of A and B? No, that same order matrix will be as our answer. Okay. So next we'll see the some of the properties of matrix addition. Are you getting some of the properties of matrix addition? So see here, properties. The first property is, if there are the two matrices of same order, there are the two matrices and we have added it, A plus B, this matrix is always equal to if we add as B plus A. Getting? If we add the two matrices, first considering A and second considering B, and if we add the interchanging the matrices, so first we are taking B and next A, then also our answer will be same. This is known as commutative law. Commutative law. Next, second one is A plus B plus C. There are the three matrices of same order and we are adding like this. First we will add the B and C matrix, then we will get the one matrix of same order. Then we will add this to the A. So we will get the one matrix. This matrix is always equal to if we add plus A plus B and then C. Okay? If we group other two matrices, if I am grouping here B plus C and here A plus B, but after addition of all these three matrices we will get the same answer. This is known as associative law. Okay, next is scalar multiplication. There is even scalar K and we have to multiply this to the addition of two matrices. So there is the addition of two matrices. For this I have to multiply K. So we can multiply k to the individual matrix, then we can add, the answer will be same. Are you getting? If there is one scalar, we have to add the addition of two matrices. If we multiply first and then addition we can do, then also answer will come. First we can multiply or first we can add. Getting? Next. Fourth one. If there is a one matrix A, next, if we add the zero, zero means zero matrix. All of you know what is zero matrix. Okay? For A matrix, if we add the zero matrix of same order, or if you add 0 plus A, that is 0 matrix plus A, always you will get A. Are you getting? For any matrix, A is the any matrix of some order. If we add the 0 matrix of same order, then always you will get the answer as A only. From this we can say that 0 matrix is identity of matrix addition. Are you getting? Zero matrix of same order is known as identity of matrix addition. Next, fifth property, that is known as, if A is a one matrix, for this matrix if I add the minus A matrix. Are you getting? For A matrix plus minus A, negative of A matrix means, for this matrix, all elements we have to multiply the minus sign. Then if we add, you will get the zero matrix. Get the zero matrix. And this minus A is known as the negative of matrix. These are the some properties of matrix addition. All of you know this. Commutative law, associative law, scalar multiplication, identity, and this is the negative of a matrix. Okay? So, based on these properties and matrix addition, we will solve the sum of the problems which may occur for your annual examination for 3 marks, okay, or 1 marks. So, we will solve one by one. I will take the first example. Take it. If A equal to root 3 1 minus 1 2 3 0 and B equal to 2 root 5 1 minus 2 3 1 by 2. Find A plus B. So this is the our question. They have given the two matrices as A and B. We have to find the value of A plus B. So A plus B means addition of two matrices, and you know the condition for addition of two matrices. What is the condition? The order must be same. So see here, A plus B. So what is the order of matrix A? The matrix A order is 2 by 3. Okay, how to write the order? Number of rows by number of columns, that is cross symbol. 2 by 3, and for B also 2 by 3. So, order of two matrices are same. So, we can add the matrices. How to add? First, I will write the A matrix. Root 3, 1, minus 1. 2, 3, 0. I have written A matrix plus, I will write the B matrix. 2 root 5, 1 minus 2, 3, 1 by 2. Now we have to add. How to add this? So we will add the corresponding elements. What are the corresponding elements? Root 3 to the 2. Root 3 plus 2. 1 plus root 5. Second element, next, minus 1 to the 1, that is plus sign. Minus 1 plus 1. Next, 2 plus minus 2. 2 plus minus 2. Here plus sign is there. We are adding, and the element is minus 2. Next, थ्री प्लस थ्री जीरो प्लस वन बाई टू. नाउ प्लीज सॉल्व दिस एंड राइट. रूट थ्री प्लस टू, सो इट रिमेन्स एज इट इज रूट थ्री प्लस टू. नेक्स्ट वन प्लस रूट फाइव एज इट इज. नेक्स्ट माइनस वन प्लस वन विल गेट दी जीरो. नेक्स्ट टू प्लस माइनस टू, सो हाउ विल सॉल्व लाइक दिस प्रॉब्लम्स. फर्स्ट विल मल्टीप्लाई प्लस इन टू माइनस, वॉट यू विल गेट माइनस टू माइनस टू इज जीरो. ओके नेक्स्ट थ्री प्लस थ्री सिक्स, जीरो प्लस वन बाई टू दैट इज वन बाई टू. This is the our matrix A plus B. What will be the order of this matrix? Again, two rows, three columns, that is 2 by 3, same as A and B matrix. So like this, we can add the two matrices. Okay? Note down. We'll go to the next problem. Okay, so we'll move to the next problem. Note down the problem, that is second one. If A equal to 1, 2, 3 and 2, 3, 1 and B equal to, B matrix is 3, minus 1, 3 minus 1, 0, 2. These are the two matrices A and B. Find 2A minus B. This is the our given example. We have to solve this. So see here. Before going to solve, first understand what is the question. There is one matrix A of order, again 2 by 3. And B is of order 2 by 3. So here we have to find the value of 2a minus b. Understanding? We have to difference the matrices, but for A there is a 2 multiplication, that is scalar multiplication. All of you know the scalar multiplication. So first I will write, we have to find out 2a minus b. Okay. So I will write 2 as it is. And next I will write the A matrix. What is A matrix? 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 1. Next minus 2A minus B. 3 minus 1, 3, minus 1, 0, 2. So see here. First what we have to do? We have to multiply our subtraction. So always you have to first multiply this. We have to first do the scalar multiplication. This is the first part. Next, we have to subtract. They have given the 2a first. So, first multiply the 2. The scalar multiply. 2 is the scalar. You have to multiply to the this A matrix. How to multiply? We have to multiply 2 to the all the elements of matrix. So, I will multiply. 2 into 1, 2. 2 into 2, 4. 2 into 3, 6. 2 into 2, 4, 2 into 3, 6, 2 into 1, that is 2. This is our matrix 2A. Next I will write the B. 3 minus 1, 3 minus 1, 0, 2. Next, what we have to do? We have to subtract. Getting? We have to subtract. How to subtract? 2 minus 3. Next, 4 minus this minus. Next, we have to subtract minus 1. Like this you have to write 4 minus of minus 1, 6 minus 3. Next, 4 minus of minus 1, minus of minus 1. Next, 6 minus 0. Next, 2 minus 2. Next, we will solve this. I will write here. 2 minus 3, minus 1. Okay, first element is minus 1. Next, 4 minus of minus 1. First, you have to think about these signs. Minus into minus, plus. So, you will get 4 plus 1. What about 6 minus 3? 3. 4 minus of minus 1. Again, minus into minus, plus. 4 plus 1. Next, 6 minus 0. 6 and here 2 minus 2, 0. What will be the 2a minus b? Minus 1, 4 plus 1 is 5, 3, 5, 6, 0. This is the our 2a minus b matrix. Okay, understood? Okay. Note down, I will move to the next problem. So our next problem will be, third problem, if x into 2, 3 column matrix plus y into again one column matrix minus 1, 1 is equal to 10, 5, find x and y. This is the our given question. Now, how to solve this? First, think about problem. They are given the x into 2, 3. One column matrix plus y into one column matrix is equal to one column matrix. So, here we have to do the scalar multiplication. That is x into this matrix. Scalar multiplication. Next, plus sign indicates addition of matrix. Next, equal to one matrix means equality of matrices. We have to use here three operations which we have already studied. Scalar multiplication, addition of matrices and equality of matrix. First, what we will do? We will write down the question. 3 plus y minus 1, 1 and 10, 5. Is this our given question? Yes. First, we will do the scalar multiplication. See, x is any scalar. We don't know exact value of x, but this is the scalar. We have to multiply to this matrix. How to multiply the scalar to the matrix? We have to multiply to the all the elements. So, if you multiply x, what you will get? 2x, 3x, 2 into x, that is 3 into x. Plus remains as it is. Again here also y into matrix. Scalar into matrix. Y into minus 1. Minus y. Y into 1. Y. And is equal to one given matrix. Next. What we have to do? We have to add these two matrices. This is also matrix. This is also matrix. Before adding, first check the order. What is the order of this matrix? How many rows? Two rows and how many columns? One column. 2 by 1 and here also 2 by 1. Then can we add? Yes, we can add. How to add? Add the corresponding elements. 2x plus into minus 1. That is minus. Plus into minus, minus. Next, 3x plus y. This is our matrix is equal to RHS as it is. Now see, what we can do here? This is the equality of matrix. Here is one matrix, here is one matrix. Here 2x minus y is single element, one element. okay, we have added here 2x minus y, this is one element. Now we have to do the equality of matrices. What is the condition for equality of matrices? The order must be same. So order, what is the order? Two rows and one columns. Here also two rows and one column. Next, what, how to equate the matrices? We have to equate the corresponding elements. So first element 2x minus y equal to 10, and second element 3x plus y equal to 5. These are the two our elements, corresponding elements. So see here, this is also one equation, this is also one equation of the variables x, y, x, y. How to solve these equations and find out the value of x and y? How we can solve? We can solve these two simultaneous equations of same variables x, y and x, y. How we can solve? So I will write here 2x minus y is equal to 10, 3x plus y equal to 5. Okay, so what we can do? So see here, here minus y, here plus y. If we add these two simultaneous equation, if we add this simultaneous equation, what you will get? 2x plus 3x, 5x minus y plus y, get cancels. What is left? 10 plus 5, 15. So x is equal to 15 by 5, that is 3. We got x equal to 3. And next, what about y? We can solve the y by considering any one equation. I will take the first equation, 2x minus y equal to 10. 2 into x, x is 3, minus y equal to 10. Next, 2 into 3, 6, minus y equal to 10. Next, what I will do? I will take this minus y to this side and 10 to this side. So 6 minus 10, minus y moves to that side, that is plus y. So 6 minus 10, minus 4 is equal to y. So what is the values of x and y? X equal to 3 and y equal to minus 4. Understood? So in this problem, we use all the three operations of matrices. Matrix addition, scalar multiplication, equality of matrices. Okay? Note down, we will move to the next problem. So next question, what is the question number? Fourth question. If 2 into x, 5, 7, y minus 3 plus 3 minus 4, 1, 2 is equal to 7, 6, 15, 14, 14, find x and y. This is the given question. See here, is this similar to the last problem? Yes. So here also 2 into 1 matrix of order 2 by 2 plus 2 by 2 matrix addition is equal to 1 2 by 2 matrix. So how we can solve this? I will write the question first. 2 into x, 5, 7, y minus 3 plus 3 minus 4, 1, 2. Next, 7, 6, 15, 14. Okay? Next, first what we have to do? Either addition or scalar multiplication. First, you have to scalar multiply. That is 2 into x, 2x, 2 into 5, 10, 2 into 7, 14, next 2 into y minus 3. Are you getting why I have written 2 into y minus 3? Next, प्लस गिवन मैट्रिक्स एज इट इज, 3 - 4 = 1, 2, 7, 6, 15, 14. Next, what you have to do? We have to do the addition of these two matrices. How to do the addition? We have to add the corresponding elements. Already, we are looking that all these two matrices of same order, 2 by 2, 2 by 2. So, add the corresponding elements. 2x plus 3. Okay. Next, 10 minus 4. 6. Can I write? Okay. 14 plus 1. 15. Okay. Here, I will multiply this to the bracket. Okay, I have to multiply 2. 2y minus 6. 2y, 2 into minus 3, minus 6 and plus 2. Next, I have to write this equality matrix. 6, 15, 14. Okay, so see here. This is one matrix of order 2 by 2 is equal to the one matrix of order 2 by 2. Now we have to equate these two. So after equating, what you will get? We have to equate the corresponding elements. 2x plus 3 is equal to 7 and 6 is equal to 6. Okay. 15 is equal to 15. Okay. Next. 2y. What is minus 6 plus 2? How you have to add or subtract? Minus 6 plus 2 is minus 4 is equal to 14. These are the two equations we got by equating these two matrices. With respect to these two equations, can we find out the x and y value? Yes. So, I will take 2x as it is. I will move 3 that side. 7 minus 3. So, what you will get? 2x is equal to 4 and x is equal to 4 divided by 2. So, x is equal to 2. Okay? Next. 2y as it is. If I move minus 4 that side, what you will get? 14 plus 4. So, 2y is equal to 14 plus 4 is 18. And next, y is equal to 18 by 2. So, y is equal to 9. So, have you got x and y value? Yes, we got the x equal to 2 and y equal to 9. Note it down. We'll move to the next example. So next question is, find x and y if x plus y is equal to 7025 and x minus y is equal to 3003. So see here, what is this? Is this similar as last problem? So again you are thinking finding the x and y value means last example only. But here little bit different is there. See here, find this x is capital X and this is capital Y. And here they have given the capital X plus capital Y is equal to some matrix. Understanding? And here matrix capital X minus capital Y is equal to some matrix. If X and Y are scalar, after adding the scalars, can we get the matrix? No. Here capital X and capital Y means in matrices chapter that are the matrices. Here we have to find out the matrices, not the scalars. Like that in for example, last example, X equal to 4 or Y equal to 9 something. Like this we can't find out the scalar. Here we have to find out the matrices. Okay? So X plus Y is equal to 7025 and X minus Y equal to 3003, where X and Y are the matrices. Okay, how to solve this problem? So here we have to find out the two matrices such that their addition is this matrix and their subtraction is this matrix. So what I will do? I will add the LHS to the LHS and RHS to the RHS. Are you getting? So first I will write the question. X plus Y is equal to 7025. Okay. Similarly, X minus Y is equal to 3003. That is LHS and RHS, LHS and RHS. So what I will do? I will add the LHS to the LHS and RHS to the RHS. Okay? So what is our LHS? X plus Y, capital X, capital Y. And here X minus Y. And what about RHS? 7025 plus 3003. So see here, why I am adding these two? After the adding, see here, plus Y minus Y, what it will become? Both will cancel and in LHS side only X will remain. From this we can find out the X matrix. Getting? Okay. So X plus X, 2X, Y minus Y get cancels. Similarly, what about here? Here we have to add the given two matrices. How to add? Already orders are same. Corresponding elements, 7 plus 3, 10, 0 plus 0, 0, 2 plus 0, 2, 5 plus 3, 8. Is this correct? Okay. So 2x is 10, 0, 2, 8. But we require only x, not 2x. How to find out the x? So 2 is the multiplication. If I move the 2 to the RHS side, what it will become? It will become 1 by 2. Okay. X is equal to 1 by 2 into 10, 0, 2, 8. So after multiplying 1 by 2 to the our matrix, what you will get? 10 by 2. 10 into 1 by 2. That is 5. 0 by 2, 0, 2 by 2, 1, 8 by 2, 4. Understood? What I have did? I have multiplied 1 by 2 to the all the elements. 10 into 1 by 2, 2, 5 are 5, 0, 1, 4. This is our X matrix. Now tell me how to find out the Y matrix. So please substitute the X matrix to the any one equation. So I will substitute in the first equation. So first equation is X plus Y. So I will write the X 5014 plus Y is equal to 7025. Okay. So next, if this is the matrix, if I move this to that side, what it will become? So similarly as our normal addition. If here is X plus Y, if I move X that side, what it will become? Minus X. Similarly, this matrix, if I move RHS side, it will become minus matrix. So Y is equal to 7025 and it will come this side minus 5014. Okay? 7 minus 5. Here what is? Subtraction. 7 minus 5, 2, 0 minus 0, 0, 2 minus 1, 2 minus 1, 1, 5 minus 4, 1. So our Y matrix is 2, 0, 1, 1 and our x matrix is 501. This is the solution of our given problem. Okay? Please note down. I will move to the next problem. Sixth question, find x if y matrix is equal to 3, 2, 1, 4, okay, and 2x plus y is equal to 1, 0, -3, 2. So check whether this and last problem is same. Yes. See here. Find the capital X. That means we have to find out the one matrix such that 2x plus y is this matrix, and already they have given the y matrix. Okay. So I will solve this problem. First I will take 2x plus y. What is this? 1, 0, -3, 2. I require x matrix. That's why I will move this y matrix to that side. So here plus y. If I move to that side, what you will get? Minus y. 2x is equal to 1, 0, -3, 2 minus y. That is minus y. What will get the minus y as? Here the minus y is there. Y matrix. What is y matrix? 3, 2, 1, 4. Yes, I am writing directly. Please understand. 2x, this plus y, move this side. That becomes minus y. So I have written minus y matrix. That is 2x matrix is equal to 1, 0, -3, 2 minus y. That's why I have written y matrix here. Okay. Next, what you have to do? Subtraction. 1, -3. 1, -3. -2. 0, -2. -2. -3, -1. -3, -1. Can we write directly as -4? -3, -1. 2, -4. 2, -4. -2. Are you got how I written this one? Okay. Next, what you have to do? I have to take this to this side. What it will become? Multiplication, it will become as 1/2. -2, -2, -4, -2. Next. One by two multiplied to the each element of this matrix. -2 × 1/2. That is -2/2. -1. Understanding? -2/2. -2/2. -1. -4/2. -2. -2/2. -1. Have you got? How I solve this one? I have written directly after multiplying 1/2. -2/2, -2/2, -4/2, -2/2. This is like this. Okay? So I will move to the next example that is very important. So see here, up to we solve some 6 problems. These all problems may come to your annual examination for 3 marks. But now the next problem is the 5 marks question. It may come for your annual examination for 5 marks, and it is very important. It occurs oftenly in your examination. So I will write the example. मैट्रिक्स ए इज इक्वल टू 1, 2, -3, 5, 0, 2, 1, -1, 1. ओके, नेक्स्ट बी मैट्रिक्स 3, -1, 2, 4, 2, 5, 2, 0, 3 एंड सी मैट्रिक्स इज इक्वल टू 4, 1, 2, 0, 3, 2, 1, -2, 3. ओके, दीज आर दी ए बी सी मैट्रिसेस. देन कंप्यूट ए प्लस बी एंड बी माइनस सी. वेरीफाई ए प्लस बी माइनस सी इज दिस इक्वल टू ए प्लस बी माइनस सी. सो दिस इज द प्रॉब्लम. इट मे कम टू योर एनुअल एग्जामिनेशन फॉर 5 marks फ्रॉम द मैट्रिसेस चैप्टर. ओके, सो सियर व्हाट इज द क्वेश्चन गिवन. देर आर द 3 matrices, दैट इज ए बी सी, ऑल ऑफ आर सेम ऑर्डर. विच ऑर्डर? 3 by 3, 3 by 3, 3 by 3. सो यूजिंग दीज 3 matrices यू हैव टू कंप्यूट. कंप्यूट मीन्स यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट दी व्हाट इज ए प्लस बी एंड व्हाट इज बी माइनस सी. सो यू नो एडिंग दी 2 matrices एंड सब्सट्रैक्टिंग दी 2 matrices. एंड नेक्स्ट आफ्टर फाइंडिंग दिस वी हैव टू वेरीफाई दिस इक्वेशन. ओके, वी विल फाइंड आउट 1 by 1. सो दे हैव टोल्ड टू कंप्यूट ए प्लस बी. सो फर्स्ट आई विल फाइंड आउट व्हाट इज ए प्लस बी. ए प्लस बी, सो फर्स्ट आई विल राइट ए मैट्रिक्स 1, 2, -3, 5, 0, 2, 1, -1, 1 प्लस बी मैट्रिक्स. व्हाट इज बी मैट्रिक्स? 3, -1, 2, 4, 2, 5, 2, 0, 3. This is A and this is B matrix. Add these 2 matrices. How to add the 2 matrices? Already order is same. Add the corresponding elements. 1 plus 3, 1 plus 3, 4. Are you getting how I am adding first element to the first element? 1 plus 3, 4. 2 minus 1. 2 minus 1 is 1. -3 plus 2, -3 plus 2. That is -1. Understanding? -3 plus 2. Next, 5 plus 4. 5 plus 4, 9. 0 plus 2, 2, 2 plus 5, 7. 1 plus 2, 3. -1 plus 0. -1, 1 plus 3, 4. Is this our A plus B matrix? Next, so I have computed A plus B. Next, B minus C. So I will write first B matrix. 3, -1, 2, 4, 2, 5, 2, 0, 3. Next, minus C matrix. 4, 1, 2, 0, 3, 2, 1, -2, 3. Yes? Okay. So we have to subtract. We have to subtract B minus C. So how to subtract? 3 minus 4, like this. Okay, so please concentrate. I am writing directly. 3 minus 4. What is 3 minus 4? -1. Okay, -1, -1, -1, -2. Okay, 2 minus 2, 0. यू मे एड अनदर स्टेप बाय राइटिंग 3 - 4 - 1 - 1 यू गेट सेम आंसर. नेक्स्ट 4 - 0 - 4 2 - 3 - 1 - 5 - 2 - 3 नेक्स्ट लास्ट रो 2 - 1 - 1 - 0 - -2 प्लीज कॉन्सेंट्रेट हियर व्हाट यू विल गेट 0 - -2 +2 यस ओके माइनस इनटू माइनस प्लस बिकम्स 0 + 2 = 2 3 - 3 = 0 ओके हैव यू गॉट बी माइनस सी हैव वी गॉट ओके सो वी हैव कंप्यूटेड ए प्लस बी दिस इज कंप्लीटेड बी माइनस सी नेक्स्ट वी हैव टू वेरीफाई दिस वन दैट इज LHS इज इक्वल टू RHS आर नॉट सो फर्स्ट आई विल फाइंड आउट फर्स्ट वन दैट इज LHS दैट इज ए प्लस बी माइनस सी सो वी हैव टू एड ए दैट इज 1 - 2 - 5 - 0 - 2 - 1 - 1 - 1 + b - c वेर इज b माइनस सी सी हियर ऑलरेडी वी हैव फाइंड आउट द b माइनस सी प्लीज राइट दिस वन दैट साइड सो b माइनस सी इज -1 - 2 - 0 - 4 - 1 - 3 - 1 - 2 - 0 So now we have to add this. Okay? So 1 + -1 + -1 2 + -2 that is 2 - 2 -3 + 0 + 0 Next 5 + 4 - 0 + -1 - 2 + 3 - 1 - 1 - 1 + 2 - 1 + 0 So I am writing another one step for understanding purpose. Now tell me what will be the answer. 1 + 2 - 0 - 2 - 2 - 3 - 3 - 4 - 9 - 1 - 1 - 1 - 2 + 3 - 5 - 1 + 1 - 2 - 1 + 2 - 1 + 2 + 1 and here also +1 this is our equation number 1 that is our LHS 0 - 3 - 9 - 1 - 5 - 2 - 1 - 1 next I will find out the RHS a + b - c So here what you have to do, you have to first take the a plus b, then you have to subtract the c. Where is a plus b? Already we have find out it. I will write that. 4 - 1 - 1 - 9 - 2 - 7 - 3 - 1 - 4 minus c. You have to write the c. 4 - 1 - 2 - 0 - 3 - 2 - 1 - 2 - 3 Okay, sorry, I will write this one equation here. Next, b minus c 4 - 4 - 4 Okay, 1 - 1 Next, -1 - 2 Next, 9 - 0 2 - 3 7 - 2 Second row completed. Next, 3 - 1 -1 - -1 - -2 -2 -2 I'll write like this only. -2 4 - 3 No. टेल मी द फाइनल मैट्रिक्स. 4 - 4, ओके. 1 - 1, 0. व्हाट इज -1 - 2? -3. नेक्स्ट 9 - 0, 9. 2 - 3 - 1, 7 - 2, 5. 3 - 1, 2. -1, minus into minus, +2. -1 + 2, +1. And next 4 - 3, 1. This is our equation 2. Okay, 1 and 2 we got. So after comparing 1 and 2, see here. I'll compare these two methods. 0, 0 - 3, 0, 0 - 3, 9 - 1, 5, 9 - 1, 5, 2, 1, 1, 2, 1, 1. From this, can we conclude matrix 1 is equal to matrix 2? Yes. From 1 and 2, what we can write? That A plus B. Where should I write? I will rub this question part and I will conclude here only. Okay? So what should I write? From 1 and 2. From 1 and 2, what will get? A plus B minus C is equal to A plus B minus C. I will rub this also. Okay? So, after comparing 1 and 2, we got this one. So, in quotient, they have already told that verify whether these two are equal. Yes, from 1 and 2, this both are equal. So, hence, verified. We can write. We have verified that these two equations are equal. From this, we will conclude our matrix addition. And these are some important example from your NCERT textbook for your annual examination. Like this examples only may occur in your annual examination. Okay? Thank you.